Hello, my name is Seaman Mugova. I have been in the Navy for about a year now, and I've been here at the Constitution for about 8 months. Definitely when I went into boot camp, I was expecting that I was gonna like follow the same path as everybody. I was gonna do my boot camp, go to A school, go to my command. But then during that, obviously, I got told that I was coming to the Constitution. I was pretty surprised because there was like a lot of people. There was about 80 of us. I got selected and I was surprised. I was excited to see what it was. Got here to Boston and it's great so far. When I found out that was a big deal, it made me a little nervous, like, wow. I'm gonna be part of something really big. When I got here, everybody was like, hey, let me show you how to do this, or hey, let me teach you how to do this. And everybody here is so welcoming. I would definitely say if doing the interview process, just be yourself. Cause I remember when they did my interview, they asked me one question, I started talking for like 20 minutes. So as long as you're being yourself and showing who you really are, and you're actually committed and want to learn about the history of the ship, I think it's something you should look into.